Welcome to another episode of Count Dead Red. Today, we're reacting to
Catch a Cheater.
How to Catch a Cheater. But, Dad confronts. You mad me, son. You feel me? Apparently, this episode, the dad caught. Oh, shit. The dad caught cheating with the daughter best friend. So.
Bro, that's crazy, bro. See, the thing about this is, bro, this shit always be a setup, bro. It don't be like two people cheating. For so real.
Yeah.
It be like I'ma send my best friend to do this and see
to
him.
Make
like,
him cheat.
Yeah, you feel me? So I'm like, bro, what? Like that's kind of, that ain't fair, is it? I don't think that's fair.
That's still cheating, bro.
It's still cheating, but it's like, I'ma drop $100 and I'ma see if you pick it up. Like, what?
That's kind of wild.
Shit, if you drop $100, I'm picking it up. Yeah, and I ain't saying nothing.
I ain't looking back.
I ain't looking back. Scooping that joint, keeping it moving.
Sam, you not seeing this phone. Alright.
But you got your shit set up?
This is a real full episode that YouTube decided to pull down. Make sure to check out to catchacheater.com where you can see some uncensored content. So are you nervous now that you've seen the show and you're sitting here?
Yeah,
it's a little weird.
Yeah, it's weird. I
pictured
him a lot fatter.
Step back to the test. They used one of her friends. We were still going to school together. It just happened yesterday. I'm sure you talked to your friend.
Yeah, she talked to me.
So,
yeah, for sure.
She
just wanted to wait till I
saw
the footage.
That's what we asked her.
We told her she's a cameraman here. We stuck that in some toilet paper with an expensive bill. This time, $500. Make sure you check out that video. Yeah, link is in the description and comment section. It's on my channel, Justice Warriors.
Not something I want to do.
And why is it still playing? Hey, wait, hold on. See, this is where the setup come into play. It's like, you sent your best friend over there.
And the wise words of my father.
I watched the kiss one playing, but
don't put your hand in a lying mouth. You're not prepared to keep it. She got it.
I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it.
Pretty bad, I'm not
gonna play
it. But yeah, it was really awkward
the
first time I watched
it. Yeah, I thought, why would she kiss him? Did you tell her to kiss him?
I didn't tell her to do that at all.
Yeah.
I
don't
know why she did that, to be honest.
Yeah, see, that's crazy. That's crazy.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Spam fake in the comments. I mean, make sure y'all subscribe. Hit that like button.